Yo, what was that?
That's what I want to know.
You're boxed, bucko.
I'm boxed.
Nah, I lied. You're not boxed. You got it, bro.
I'm
sorry.
Wait, what?
Listen. Middle third. Yeah.
Oh! Stop me! Oh! Yo! Nah, bro. I got a clip, bro. Wagwan, yo, it's your boy King Mariano. I know that I'm back with another one. Look, man, I appreciate y'all for rocking out with me, man. The support y'all showed on the last commentary, you know what I'm saying, it was outstanding. It was love. I appreciate the love, B. No doubt, B. I appreciate the love, B. I just watched Pain in Full yesterday, so I'm going to be saying B all video, B. Aight, B. Don't worry about none of that. It's like, nah, but look, he dotted me up. Look, man, y'all showed me love on that commentary. I don't know if it was because y'all enjoyed it or it was because it was something new, so y'all just clicked on it to see if y'all enjoyed it. But if y'all support this one, then I know that y'all really enjoyed it, you know what I'm saying? So keep supporting them, boy, man. I really appreciate it. Drop a like. Listen, if you listening right now, if you listening and you hear my voice right now, fourth down, he converted. If you hear my voice right now, drop a like, man. Stop playing with my emotions, bro. Stop playing with my emotions, bro, before I have to get busy with you. Pause. Alright, B. Alright. Now, I'm saying happy Friday. Friday night. How y'all Friday going, man? How did y'all Friday go? Talk to me in the comments, man. I'll respond back. Talk to me. I talk back. He dripped me out of my shoes. Now, look, man. This dude, he was playing very well, very balanced, man. Most people that use the Niners just use their overpowered runs. I mean, running backs, because they got niggas with 95 speed and shit. Look at y'all see. Look. Muscle milk, man. Muscle milk. I know y'all saw that. You know what I'm saying? But most people that use the 49ers just jukesies. They just run. But he was very balanced. As I bust this big run, you know what I'm saying, to like 40. Feel me? Now, this play. Circles wide open. Watch me not hit circle, bro. I meant to hit circle, bro. I don't know if my fingers is too fat or these buttons too close. I don't know, man. But I was trying to hit circle and I pressed the wrong button. So that's what feels bad, dude. But hit my boy Ricky D, you feel me, for a nice little conversion. Ain't nobody guarding nobody with 99 speed, man. I thought he actually should have had more touches in the Super Bowl, but look at that. Nobody blocked the dude off the edge. You know what I'm saying? He just, whatever. But nice little dot. He dotted me up. Now, this opponent, man, he was very well balanced. He was giving me dots. He was... Watch this. Look at this. Somebody, look at this. Look. I tried to move my corner up so he could be closer. Fucked around and got burnt on a fake spike. Never in my life have I got burnt on a fake spike. I was heated, bro. At this point, I'm like, nah, now we gotta score a TD. We have to. There's no way we don't score a TD after that. There's no way we don't score a TD after that, bro. Why did he set? Dot. That wasn't gonna be a dot, little dinking dunk. Feel me? Spin move. You know what I'm saying? Hold up. Gonna call a timeout. You know what I'm saying? Slow it down. I just dissed you. Feel me? Dots, he's coming. Feel me? We got dots, man. Don't ever think that we don't got dots. Because we always have dots, man. And if we don't got dots, we gonna run. Dot. Spin move. I meant to spin the other way. They play on my emotions. But dot incoming. Incoming. Dang, nice little dot. Feel me before the end of the half. Dots incoming, man. Don't think I don't got dots, man. He got a little nice little run. You know what I'm saying? So he ended the half off with a three. It's all good though. We ain't scared of him. Look, cause his first touchdown, he got it off fluke, bro. He got it off of me trying to push my cornerback up. So I ain't really fearing this dude. We down three, but we not really down three. You know what I'm saying? We more like not down three. You feel me? Cause we really not down for real. But get loose with Patty real quick. SBLIV MVP. You know what I'm saying? Hold up. Stumble. Get up. That boy Damien. That boy Damien be running, running. You know what I mean? He be running, running. Got a little play action. Let's see if we cook. No. We are boxed. Actually, I think circle might have been open. He might have been. I'm not sure. But, look, man. I've been thinking of, like, doing, like, topics on this channel. Like, maybe I do something like this where it's kind of like a, like I play the game and then like we just talk about random topics, you know what I'm saying? I've been thinking about doing some shit like that, man. Maybe we could do it like every week, something. I don't know, man. Let me know if y'all think that's something that y'all might support, that y'all might like, man. Cause y'all been showing me pick it up onside. Oh, I ain't even, my bad. Look, every kick that I do a scum kick. I was talking during that scum kick, but every kick I do a scum kick because it is so demoralizing to watch somebody return a kickoff for a touchdown. So every kick I do is a scum, and that turned into an onside. You know what I'm saying? Third and 14, slippery touchdown. You feel me? Slippery TDs. Slippery TDs. Please, now I know he angry. He gotta be angry because he got that. I got that scum kick on side. He mad now. He tried to go to the run. We stacked that up. He shouldn't even fell forward. Keeping it a bean 50. You know what I mean? But yo, might do the topic. So let me know if that's something y'all support. Y'all been giving me mad support over these past, like these past 2 months. Y'all been going hard. I don't know what's been going on, but I appreciate it, man. Honestly, I appreciate it. Like these videos, share, subscribe. If I said something that made you laugh, if I said something that helps you in Madden, if I said something to brighten up your day, look, man, like the video, man. Appreciate you. Send me a, show me a comment, man. Give me comments. Now it's fourth down. I call the timeout. Make sure y'all call timeouts, man. Especially in fourth downs. If you're on defense, don't be scared to call a timeout because you want to make sure you get the stop. It's worth it. Trust me, it's worth it to call a timeout if you won't get the stop. You know what I'm saying? So we called the timeout and didn't get the stop. Did y'all see my corner right there? How he was backing up? Like, I never seen no dumb shit like that ever in my life. I play corner in real life. So seeing dumb shit as corners just don't make this. That shit just, nah, that shit retarded. I'm saying 2-point conversion. He got that, whatever. You know what I'm saying? 24-21. Third quarter. So, at this point in my head, I'm like, yo, we got to score a TD. You know what I mean? Because we're playing for a TD right here. We're not playing for three. Because if he scores another touchdown and we got three, he's going to go up. If he scores another touchdown and we get another three, he's still going to go up because that's only going to be six. So at this point, we about to play aggressive. We playing for the TD here. Whether we get it or not, we playing for the TD. You know what I'm saying? You got to make smart coaching decisions. You feel me? So here we go to the single back. See what we like. Motion him out. I know that he's in the zone now. So we're going to run this stretch. Get sticky. Get sticky. Get sticky. You know what I mean? Get sticky. Don't see, look, do not bring your people inside like that. Once his people inside, we're running the stretch. Once he got his linebackers and all of them on the inside, we're running the stretch. He don't got nobody out there to contain me. You feel me? Nice little 8-yard gain. It's simple. It's not It's not complicated. Alright, B? It's not complicated, B. Feel me? Another stretch to the outside. Yo, stretches is OP. So fuck it, I'ma use it. Fuck it, dude. Hey, run the stretch, homie. Fuck it. Fuck it, dude. Flip the play. What we got? Ooh! Juke the boy out his cleats, man. Ew. Excuse me. Juke the boy out his cleats, man. Y'all see Tyreek over there by his lonesome? I fucked up because I still had a play action on the play. So we just throw it away. We play safe. This man came out in goal line. I was fucking him up with the run so much he came out in goal line, man. Make sure y'all got run deep, man. Y'all gotta have run D in Madden 20. If not, you might as well wait till Madden 21 come out, because you're gonna have a bad year. Feel me? But he still got Tyreek alone over there. Fool me once. Fool me twice. Fool me thrice. You won't fool me nice? Nah, that only makes sense, but you know what I mean. Anyways, get in there. Okay, nice little run. 31 to 21, man. 31 to 21. He gotta do something quick. Whatever he do, he gotta do it quick. Nice little run. Yo, the 49ers running backs is so fast, man. So fast, it's ridiculous. Now here, this man decides to come out and field goal, bro. I've never, actually, I think I have might have seen this before, but this is such a unorthodox plan. To as soon as you get in field goal range, when you down like 10, go for the field goal first, and then go for the TD. I'm saying, I barely see people play like that. I don't think that's something that I'ma do. I don't know. That should just seem weird. But he gotta stop me, so he stacked me up on first down. All we really need is one first down. Really slippery, and we're first down, and that'll just about, nope, he still got two timeouts. Let's see what the man does. Run this play action, bootleg, square was wide for the first down, but I was scared to throw it, I guess. Slide down, you know what I'm saying? Simple, easy, stay in bounds, and this man didn't call the timeout, so I guess he just gave up. But the mistake of his life, he pressed Tyreek Hill with Richard Sherman. Let me get that touchdown. And the man is just gonna get on up out of here, man. 15 seconds left. You know what I mean? And it's over, man. 15 seconds, man. Look, man, I appreciate y'all for the support, yo. Keep, listen, if you hear my voice right now, like the video, man. You watched all the way. You watched 13 minutes and 35 seconds of me talking. Actually, more like 12 minutes because the clip at the beginning. But look, man, I appreciate y'all. Let me know what teams y'all want me to use, what topics y'all want me to talk about. Maybe it'll be me and somebody else talking together. Kingdom Rise, man. I appreciate y'all. We out.